answer. Where is my mic's purpose? Things are gonna look up, it can't get much worse. So why do people look up with a stereotypical whole culture? All ladies should be loved and respected. Watch the protest every day, ladies need to be loved and protected. So stop the bullshit. Follow the golden rule. Just shock how opposers. Do it to others as you would have them do it to you. Just because you love others, don't mean they will do it back to you. Always help your sisters and your brothers. Help respect your father and your mother too. One more time, follow the spirit of your father. Then I got one more mind. What would Jesus do? You don't know what happened to school. Put yourself in that gangster father too to Jesus you. What would you do? Would you sacrifice your life to save the world? Would you sacrifice yourself to save the world? You don't even know. My boy represents the self that I would do. Ask yourself this, if you were Jesus, what would Jesus do? And this is the Jesus shit, verse 2. War is coming to the land of man, believe it or not. It's all for man to damn. Please perceive it as a facade, not as a knowledge that from now on man has stopped. Lost prophets turning to alcoholics. Presidents being shot. What the fuck's going on? Customer themes being terrorized, innocent residents and beings being paralyzed. After what? Entertainment on the date line? This is specifically hating. Make time for our population versus hate crime. For Christ's sake, why does the government even make time for our population facing poverty? Only comes down with determination and salvation. Young brothers and sisters in jail, in prison for fake crime. Guns made a pastime known as robbery. Rich men want to show a big picture, don't you know, with sovereignty. Constitution says no monarchy or anarchy. That's the man's plan, such irony. And I honestly say, you know, God sparked the fire of life in me. Yo, my brother, the spirit of Christ now flows and lives in me.